this is an electrolyzer. It decomposes water into hydrogen and oxygen. This hydrogen and oxygen generated is sent to the engine via the air intake manifold. There what will happen, due to the presence of hydrogen and oxygen, the petrol that is getting wasted in exhaust is burned completely inside the cylinder itself, thereby giving more mileage, reduced emission and higher pickup.
So, how has been your field trial success till now?
Yes, sir, we have conducted field trials, and we have conducted this trial on my bike itself, that is Hero Honda CD100. It was giving 68 kilometers per liter. Now it has started giving 79. And the same kind of tests were conducted on TVS Victor GX and Yamaha RS135 also. So there also we observed 9-10% increase in mileage. And the emission also has been reduced by 96% in carbon monoxide emissions. And the hydrocarbon emission has been reduced by 26%.
How did you bump on this idea? Actually,
this concept was used in World War II by British Army. They used this hydrogen and oxygen to increase the mileage of the tank due to oil crisis during World War II. But now we have reinvented the same technology.
So what could be the reason why you think this technology was not pursued? Is there something that you guys are lacking or not really able to comprehend what could be the problems and stuff?
Actually, we are also trying to find out the same reason. And we got some reason with some source. They are saying that oil companies are restricting this kind of technology to improve.
So how do you want to take it to the next level? What are the plan of your team? Okay,
we want to come out with a commercial model that is compact yet efficient. And then we want to retrofit to all kinds of vehicle and test for the efficiency.
So what kind of challenges you have faced till now, and how do you suggest the young budding entrepreneurs to go about entrepreneurship at all, overall?
Sir, I'm not an entrepreneur, I'm just a student.
So how do you want to take it to the next level?
Okay, we want to come out with a commercial.
Okay. So good. Thanks a lot.